Gunt of Ford, born the 5th of December 1952 in Fürsen, southern Bavaria, is a prominent German painter, graphic designer, sculptor, and photographer. His abstract style is influenced by American abstract painting. He lives and works in Colombia, Neuchâtel, Switzerland. Forg studied from 1973 until 1979 at the Academy of Fine Arts in Munich with Carl Fred Damin. From 1992 until 1999, he taught at the Steyr at Ischocksee Chili Fur Gestaltung in Karlsruhe. Since 1999, he has worked as a professor in Munich. Between 1973, Forg's first year as a student at the Academy of Fine Art Munich in 1976. Forg painted almost exclusively black monochrome canvas pictures in acrylic, which, with the addition of a translucent gray, produced a milky, veiled surface effect. After the death of his artistic colleague, Blinky Palermo, Forg pursued the latter's European legacy of American minimal art from 1977. Forg started using photography in his work at the beginning of the 1980s. In the area of photography he is known for his works from 1980 to 2006, primarily very large formats showing famous architectural sites such as the Wittgenstein House, Casa Malapata, Casa del Fascia, and Hans Poelzig's IG Farben building in Frankfurt. For this purpose he traveled extensively to Spain, Israel, Austria, Russia, France, Turkey and Italy, where he primarily photographed Bauhaus buildings.
¶¶